This is a really quick update video. My current monitoring board's finally arrived, so I got to work soldering the parts on and writing some code. Excuse the mess of cables, this is definitely a work in progress. You can see a 150 amp shunt and two LED lights to provide some sort of dummy load. On this side, I've got two debugging interfaces and an Arduino Uno as a programmer for the AtTiny chip and a serial breakout board for communications for the Modbus. We also have the power input for the board, which is directly from the battery cells, or in this case, an external power supply. On screen is the output from a Modbus scanner running on my computer. I mentioned in a previous video that I wanted to build a standalone monitoring solution that could be used with other systems, and to achieve that, I'm using a Modbus as a communications protocol. These are the values or registers using Modbus terminology. So from top to bottom, we have the voltage, current, amp hour counting, that's both into and out of the battery, temperature of the chip, power calculation, the actual millivolt reading that the shunt's reporting, various internal calibration values, and also the registers for temperature limits, under and over voltage, under and over current, and also over power. There's quite a bit of work to do to finish this off, but I've proven that I can interface with the INA228 chip we looked at previously, and I've got all the basics covered. Fundamentally, it also looks like the hardware circuit is working as expected. I said this was going to be a quick update, so that's it for now, and I'll get back to work. Goodbye.